Viado.
Deixa ver. Tudo. Tá aqui. Viado, ok.
Shit! Get out of here!
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit!
Statue moved again.
Careful! I don't like the looks of this.
Look out!
Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little. Would you like to give it a shot? I'm good with this. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols now. Star and rings.
They're all Roy Salar's sun symbols, but I like your description better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Oh, we'll see. Fresh air. Well, looky here. All right. Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Perfect. That should do it.
Shit! Whoa!
Well, you made it across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
Oh, there you are. Having fun?
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
I think the innermost circle moves the outer ring.
Sharama.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it.
He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny.
And the last fort's nestled above the falls, the one with the trident.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
Huh?
plan. Makes more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the others.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
You hear, I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asov fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asov?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. The Sob's still got this place covered.
Let's get a closer look.